It pays for Aaron Rodgers to appear with Pat McAfee. Rodgers is making over $1 million from his appearances on the show, according to a report from Andrew Marchand of the New York Post. Now, it isn't actually unusual for regular guests to make money for spots, but some were still taken aback at the figure, given how buddy-buddy Rodgers and McAfee have seemed.